What is up, TSFL Nation? I'm back with another reaction. This is a subscriber's request, and this is a WWE video. I did not see SmackDown because I was just tired and I went to sleep. But yeah, this is Jinder Mahal's Indian Independence Day celebration. So yeah, let's just check it out and see what happens.
My inspiration, my strength, my pride.
This isn't my fault.
Comes from my people. And tonight, not only do we celebrate our independence, but we celebrate the reign of the greatest WWE champion of all time, Jinder Mahal.
Why y'all hating? They had this in a celebration too, when you won the championship. Why are people booing? I understand people don't like Jinder Mahal, but I don't know why they're booing for other reasons.
I am the reason people all over the world are subscribing to the WWE Network to see me dominate at SummerSlam. Two weeks ago, John Cena faced Shinsuke Nakamura in what was called a dream match.
Bush it was.
But tonight, John Cena, your dream becomes a reality. I will beat you more convincingly than Shinsuke Nakamura ever could.
Don't be talking about Shinsuke like that. Shinsuke's my man's.
Nakamura, I will prove to you exactly why your destiny is to lose to the modern-day Maharaja.
Today, in India...
Hey, Shinsuke.
It is Indian Independence Day. However, today, in Japan, it is the day... We commemorate those who have died in war and pray for peace. And Sunday in America, a SummerSlam! Will be the day you lose the WWE.
Come on.
To me.
Talk about the confidence of the challenger, Nakamura. Message delivered loud and clear by the challenger.
I'm gonna take your championship at SummerSlam.
Nakamura, I can't wait until this match. This is a pretty good match. This is something different that we've never seen before in WWE. Normally, WWE, they get repetitive when it comes to the matches, but I like this matchup, so we'll see what happens. But thank you guys for watching. Like the video, like, subscribe if you're new. And yeah, guys, peace.